Maybe I'm just really good at falling.
Nice super belt. You see that, like... Oh my god. Some kind of belt with like a glowing circle in the middle of it.
Whose belt? Mine?
Yeah.
I think it's just like a silver thing.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull.
Some kind of power core.
Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through. But it'll all be for
nothing
if you
don't find
help
soon. Should we not do private dialogue here?
The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
I think the private dialogue's okay.
Because I'm getting all of us will have the same one. Yeah.
We'll all have, those are basically, we all get the same thing.
I shouldn't have used all my spell slots.
All right.
Yeah, they did not replenish.
Let's have a look.
So we might want to take some supplies and get a
let me go
rest.
Talk to Shadow, all right. Let me see what's going on out there. Hello?
Spiky.
She's got that thing in her hand.
Wait, try to take it.
Nah, absolutely crap. I'm trying to, you know.
Yeah, be nice.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible?
Ooh, you have a bard
specific
thing
to say. The divine tend
to
keep their interventions close to the chest. Though, I suppose it's not impossible.
What happened to Lazelle?
No.
Oh.
I don't recognize
this
place.
That's fine.
But anything's an improvement.
I gotta pull the
crew
more.
First,
you can make this issue.
We need
That's
supplies,
fine.
Shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads.
Yeah, we don't want to become.
Who are you calling little?
Mind flayers ourselves. That should totally be an option.
Do we want her to stay with us, or.
For now, until we get someone else.
No, yeah,
we need each other. And we both know what's at stake. Can't
the
think of better company.
The third can at least do ranged stuff and heal, so.
Nice.
Better than the other one.
Alright, let's get moving.
One thing. Just before we go. I wanted to thank you again. For freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod.
She approves.
You didn't. I'll remember that.
Fire Nation girl.
Lead the way.
So I think there's a whole relationship system in this game where you like characters can either like or dislike you, and eventually, like if they like you enough, you can romance them. So Zach's well on his way to romancing Shadow.
Romancing. I'll try my best.
We can all level up to level 2. I think we should do that.
Oh yeah. All right, let's do it.
Yeah, let's do our level ups. Let's see what our options are. My health increases. It almost doubles. That's great. Get an additional key point. I can move an additional 3 meters. That's pretty good.
This guy's gonna run all over
Bonus
the place.
Bonus action to disengage. And
I have a new class action, guys. Song of Rest. You and your allies are revitalized as though you would have taken a short rest. That's pretty good.
Wait, on a what rest?
It's like I can give us a short rest while in combat.
Oh, and is that like once per long rest? Or is it a?
It's
is
just
it
a class
spell
action.
Slot?
It's a class
it,
action.
Well, it
man.
Should say like once per long rest or something.
It doesn't.
Wow. That sounds like it can be abused.
It gained a spell. What spell should I learn? So, Rob, can you talk to animals?
Probably at some point. It's an option.
Well, I'm wondering if I should add it to my as a spell I learned now or no.
I'm probably not gonna add it as a spell because I don't really care.
Okay.
I don't know. I might do it. I could do it. Let me just look at my other potions.
There's some camp supplies here.
Fresh water. There must be a settlement somewhere nearby.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, the spell slots are so valuable. It's like, what a waste, you know. But
yeah, no, that's fair. I'm gonna take charm.
I'm not gonna read every book we see.
I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna carry it with me in case we actually need it, though. Like, let's say there's a very interesting case for it. I'm gonna carry it.
Do you want to read this letter? Sigh, I love you. There, I said it. And if you meet me tomorrow, I'll say it again and again. And keep on saying it.
So, Sam, when you level up, do you get to choose where your additional levels go, or no? Like your points?
So, that's in when you get access to a feat, you can. One of the feat options is to increase 2 ability scores. So you take that in place of a feat.
They don't actually increase until. Okay.
So, it's your option. Sometimes like you might only have 1 feat you're interested in, and then you might choose your other options to get those, you know, and save that feat for later.
I get to level up Shadowheart. What do we want to give her?
Healing abilities, please.
Oh, I actually can't change anything on her, so.
Oh, she might get access to new spells.
Oh yeah, prepare spells. Oh yeah. She has 2 healing ones right now.
Ask Rob, he controlled Shadowheart in our last game. He's probably pretty familiar with her loadout.
Yeah,
what do we like on her, man? I got Inflict Wounds, Guiding Bolt, Shield of Faith, Healing Word, and Cure Wounds.
These are all the spells.
Yeah, those are the ones that I have prepared on her.
I don't know. I'd have to look at their icons and remember their names.
We really like the necrotic damage one.
I might, yeah, I have that. And
keep
Guiding
that one,
Bolt.
And
you know
all
what?
The healing spells you can get, you should keep on her.
Yeah, I have 2 on her.
Yeah,
I think I'm actually good. I'm gonna add Bless as well.
Bless is pretty good. Like,
Is that the it's like a cross, right?
Yeah.
Golden cross, yeah.
Bane is right, also decent.
Yeah, I have Bane on me, so I'm gonna keep Bless on her.
There's danger up ahead, guys. I'm gonna wait for you, but I see a couple of brain guys.
Okay.
Intellect devourers.
Alright.
Did you already, like, loot everyone over here?
I've been trying to clear it out while you guys were leveling up, so we should be good to go. Actually, there's a couple more things to loot, but I don't want to go over there and trigger combat with the brains yet.
You all left me way behind. Wait.
Where are you?
I'm back where we crash landed.
You never left? Wow.
No, I was in the character selection.
Found some barrels over here that you haven't touched, Sam.
Oh, maybe I missed a few things.
And there's an ancient door over here.
I think that leads into the crypt that we entered through the other door. There's multiple entries into there, I think.
Fresh water. There must be a settlement nearby. More of those wretched things.
All right, I'm ready when you are, Sam.
Yeah, we need to work for Rob. Going? So there's brain guys up ahead. I see them in there. They're pacing around. So we're waiting for you.
I can join you.
Join us so we have all 4 people involved in the combat. How did you die?
Whoops. I was trying to jump on the island, and I guess it didn't let me.
Okay.
Ugh.
I'll go use my scroll of Revivify on you.
I don't like that.
You're gonna revive him?
Well, what?
You're gonna waste the scroll on that?
Leave him dead?
I guess, yeah. Oh, man.
This is not too dissimilar to our other one.
Wait a second. For some reason, it says I can't reach destination. Take you. Oh, there we go. Okay, now you have 1 health. Somebody's going to have to heal him up.
I'll be fine.
I got you. We're family. That's what family's for.
Thank you.
Very nice. Would you do the same for me?
No, you're not family. He's my wood elf cousin, or half brother, or whatever.
Savage.
Elf, wood elf.
Alright. Let's do this. Oh, I stepped in the fire.
Better stay back. One strike could be
lethal. Am I proficient with this weapon?
I'm in combat. You guys should come join me.
Oh.
Crazy here. Where's the enemy? Is the enemy as well? The combat started pretty early.
Nice.
Just gonna run in there. My guy can run really far, or my gal can run really far. With level 2,
right,
I got
Rob, are you here?
Yeah, I'm in the battle, just like a million miles away, as usual.
Huh. There you go.
Thank you, sir.
Ow, right. that's a hard hit.
We need to heal Faedrin.
Oh, I just ran out of that. I used my only healing spell on you.
I have a healing spell.
Shadow Heart has two, yeah.
If you have a potion, Sam, just use it.
Yeah, I'm gonna use a potion.
Vicious filth. Best keep some distance, so this will be a
my bonus action, I can transform.
You should help Giblet. Oh, yeah. Did you choose the... Which specialization did you choose for your druid?
The moon, so I can
is that the animal transformation one?
Yeah, it is.
You did one damage to this guy. Not good, Shadow Height, not good.
Shit.
Alright, let's see this transformation.
The problem is, it's my secondary action, but I guess...
You can still use a bonus action first.
How to the moon, my brother.
I want to use a cantrip. Let's say I do that, and then let's say I become the bear, wolf, badger.
Ow!
Badger can burrow. All right, I'll do it.
Wow. Oh, wow. 30 health. It's a big boy.
Dang, dude. Yeah, pretty good.
I can't attack.
But that's because you use your action on this
turn,
right?
Yeah, that was my extra turn. Hopefully it attacks me, though, and ignores you.
Sam, do you want me to try to pick off that 4 health one? I can probably shoot it and kill it.
Sure,
so that way you
it.
Can just focus
see,
me
yeah,
on
see if you can kill him. Perfect.
There you go. Oh, did I just attack you, Rob? Oh, sorry, man.
No, it's alright. It said miss, so.
I meant to go for the prank. Sorry.
I'm a big body now. Absorbing the brain's hitbox. Don't attack me. Be careful, Sam.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
Take a lot of damage from that brain. Jeez, man.
So, Rob, I think one of the good things about being a druid and transforming into a bear is your HP, your hit points are temporary hit points. So when you transform back down, all the damage you took doesn't stay with you.
Yep.
Is there any, like, chests or anything in here?
Yeah. Wizard's Bane Oil. That's it. Wow.
What does that do?
Come on. You know what? I didn't actually read it. Let me take a look.
I got some void bulbs.
Coat your weapon in oil. It targets receive a -3 penalty to spell attack rolls and spell save DC. Disadvantage on saving throws for maintaining concentration for 2 turns.
Now I'm going to be a bear the whole time, though. Unless we do a short rest.
You want to stay as a bear?
Well, I don't...
Does it cost a spell slot to transform?
Well, no, it's free, but it's once per short rest.
Oh, so transforming back counts as one?
Yeah. Well, no, it's like a one-time transform and end transform.
Oh, but I get you. I'll take the thieves' tools. I'm gonna be the pickpocket Zach, do you want a drum?
Dude.
Zach, you can be the ultimate bard. Collect all the instruments.
There's
a drum in here. I'm gonna send it to your inventory.
Thanks. Sounds good to me, man.
All right, I'm gonna save after that fight because we need to learn to save often. This game does not autosave very often.
Yeah.
I'm gonna lockpick this chest.
See this pot over here.
I don't know where you guys went.
I went up north.
Yeah.
Oh. Anyway. I found that Mind Flayer guy. He's still alive.
You approached the dying monster.
Where is
this
he?
This is the thing that abducted you. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion.
How do you know this is the one? This
don't feel compassion for it.
Wait, wait. No.
What are we thinking?
Step away.
Is he getting in our minds?
Can't think. Thinking is mercifully done for you. It will be a joy to serve, to die for it, an honor. It's possessing your mind, forcing you to love it.
Love it.
But then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere.
Concentrate on its thoughts.
Let's see what it's doing. Oh, come on, you
take
can do this. Wait, look at the
Zach, you didn't take the bonus from Shadowheart.
I don't need it.
Well,
you should. It's free.
Risking.
It's a cantrip.
It's a free cantrip.
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty nice.
Yeah.
Your mind's fuse, lusting for something that is gone.
Yeah, lusting over here? He's dying with half his brain out and he's lusting.
A vice locking your mind into obedience.
We might have to knock Zach out.
It needs sustenance to survive, and with your very body, you can provide.
No, I'm not letting you eat me, man.
You let him eat you.
Lean in as
better,
for a kiss?
No, we better resist.
Yeah. Oh, easy resist. Team bonus, team
take,
bonus.
Take the bonus, yeah.
Wow. Not a good roll, man, but... got the job
done.
The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls.
Wet orange pearls.
Malice. Close those eyes forever. This guy does not deserve to live.
Dang.
Alright, man.
Oh!
There you go, Giblet.
Oh my god. Who is this guy we brought on our journey, man? I thought he was a sweet little bard.
Does anyone want a leather helmet?
Seriously.
Zach, do you want a helmet?
Nah, it would cramp my style, I think. Unless it does something.
Dexterity saving throws plus one.
I can't talk to anyone because I'm a bear.
I'll take the helmet and I won't wear it. We might use it on someone later down the line. Goodness. Or we could just sell it.
Hey!
Oh, I found Asturian. Astarian.
Yeah. That's what I wanted to talk to, but I
couldn't. Wait.
Hurry. Oh. I've got one of those brain things cornered.
I guess I'm talking to him.
There.
I was gonna have
in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others?
Wait, do we know this guy?
No, he's just like telling us to kill something in the grass.
Like you killed the others. It's just like he's watching us or something?
Well, not to worry.
Oh my! Now we have to go save you. Let's see.
Dexterity.
Dexterity,
I'm
man.
Really good at this.
Yeah,
or monk
and
dexterity. The Elf's Grapple is weak. Basic.
Easy.
I'm good at martial arts. This is my bonus.
Oh, this is free. Two twos. Oh my god.
Nice.
Oh, being a monk is awesome. This guy should not try to get in close combat with me. Let's kick this guy's ass.
I saw you on the ship, strutting about whilst I was trapped in that pod.
Oh, this is someone we didn't rescue. We just missed it.
Yeah. That's so funny.
You talk.
That's why I said I feel like we missed a lot of stuff
on
our first little spin.
Out of unfamiliar eyes,
I'm in his mind.
Dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades.
We had no idea what we were doing like at all, so I think we were just a little messy.
What was that? What's going on?
I'm invading your mind. I'm a mind flayer.
put the knife away.
Do a little trade here. It has to be those tentacled monsters. Something they did. They took you too. I saw it during whatever just happened. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies.
Wow, how am I supposed to...
This guy has such a funny...
I'm out of wine and flowers, so I hope an introduction will suffice. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. Is that so? We clearly move in different circles.
Yes, unfortunately. Yeah. They'll turn us into mind flayers. Oh, I don't know how this comes from the previous dialogue.
I think it's just like ignoring what he just said.
Yeah.
Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect?
This guy's... we gotta...
Although...
Get out of here.
It hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, still be time.
I wasted enough time.
I wasted enough time. No. Get up to our camp. You can shelter our camp. We'll deal with the guy later.
I was ready to go this alone. But maybe sticking with the herd isn't a bad idea.
As long as you stay out of our way, I don't want to talk to you.
Safety in numbers, after all. And I hate to turn down an invitation. All right. Maybe I'll see you there.
Jesus Christ.
Good luck.
Maybe you will.
Let's get an elf or a vampire.
I think he's a vampire and an elf.
Could be both.
Where'd you guys go?
We're in the ship.
Oh, I'm gonna follow the bear.
Yeah.
Just seeing what's going on here, man. There's a dead goblin over here.
I think I know where to find Gale. Gale's right ahead of you guys. He's in that portal. Remember? We pulled him out with the...
Yeah, Rob can go pull that guy out.
As a bear?
Oh, I just ended my...
Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically.
Well, I don't know. I can interact with the sigil as a bear, I guess. Or maybe it's because it's like a plot element.
Touch it.
Yeah. Come on now. That's an expression. Oh my god.
A hand? Anyone?
Nice pun, dude.
Yeah, seriously.
Very punny. Slap that hand, dude.
Slap it.
Let flow some words of prayer. Yeah. I have good wisdom, though.
Yeah,
but it's more funny to slap it.
Yeah. Watch me miss this, too.
Oh. Wow, plus three. For your wisdom off, that's pretty good, Rob.
You didn't get a Shadow Heart bonus.
Yeah. I guess she was not.
Whatever you're doing is working wonders! Quick little thing should do the trick!
That feels great. Pull it.
Oh, there you go. Alright, let's ditch Shadow Heart. This guy's gonna be better. We might We might be lacking on the heals, but we'll make do.
Hello. I'm Gale of Waterdeep. Apologies. I'm usually better at this.
At introductions?
At introductions? Yeah, we'll be a little snarky, sure.
Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking. You were on the Norse Lloyd as well.
You don't trust this man drawing your weapon.
What transpired exactly, but the ship broke into pieces and I suddenly found myself in freefall. As I was plummeting to certain death, I spied a glimmer quite near where I estimated my body to impact with less than savory propulsion. Recognizing this glimmer to be magical in nature, I reached out to it with a weaving of words and found myself on the other side.
This guy's very pretentious.
How about you?
Yeah, I don't know. He talks to some magic and fell in a portal.
Go over the story.
Part of a burning wreckage behind you, somewhat controversial story, but here you stand. So who am I to argue? Still, swashbuckling heroics aside, I have the unfortunate suspicion your survival is still very much in jeopardy. Back on the ship, you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region. Were you not?
How about the cranial region?
Well, I think they couldn't put it in through the eye.
Sugarcoating it, is there?
Yeah, most likely. I mean, I'm assuming now. Of,
this parasite?
That's in the cutscene you skipped.
Are you aware that after a period of excruciating gestation, it will turn us into mind flayers? It's a process known as seramorphosis, and let me assure you, it is to be avoided. You don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you?
Oh.
A doctor? Surgeon? Uncannily adroit with a knitting needle?
Actually, yes.
I suppose few enough can. Not exactly a common affliction. We're most certainly going to need a healer, and soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look for a healer together?
Funny thing is, Gale, we're about to kick out the healer and let you join.
Yeah, choose option one. We can replace Shadowheart.
I see you're traveling with plenty of company already.
Oh, they don't let us.
Perhaps I can join you later instead.
Nasei, I'll be back.
Wait, I'll be back. Wait.
No. Talon to meet in my camp. We're not going to come back to grab him from here.
Well, what if we just dismiss
Yeah, we're going to just dismiss Shadowheart straight away.
Can we do it?
You?
Yeah.
I don't think you can.
Let's just say meet me at camp.
I'll make my way to your camp and embark upon a succulent slow cook to be consumed upon your return.
We have to go to camp anyways. We're all like out of spell slots. This guy. Oh, my. Yeah. Oh, I didn't waste my transformation. Still a bear. Happy as ever.
Nice.
What's going on with that room? It looks unstable somehow.
Okay, so we found our fast travel points. Mm-hmm. Alright, so where to?
I don't know, do you want to keep going this
way? Wait, let's go pick up Gale. Let's go to camp real quick. Let's kick out Shadowheart.
Let's do it.
Already?
No, we don't need to actually camp to go to camp.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you all right. Just click go to camp.
We can all camp. Right,
let's go to camp. Let's go
You're
to camp.
You're not versed in magic, are you?
Oh.
No matter to worry the unlettered over. If you meet any elder wizards, let me know.
There's
a matter I'd like to seek advice on from a master.
I'm trying to see if I can recruit him.
How can I help?
I think I have to dismiss Shadowheart.
No, there should be an option in the dialogue to just directly replace him.
Join me, why don't you?
Nothing would give me greater pleasure. Which of our esteemed company am I stepping in for?
Okay, I'll be back. We have
to dismiss
Shadowheart.
Dismiss her. That's weird. Yeah. In single player, you can just there's an option in the dialogue to just directly replace them. I've done it a million times.
Where are you, Shadowheart?
You need to click on her.
It's in my inventory.
You need to switch. You need to control her directly and then move her to camp.
She's already here, Sam.
Yeah. Now we need to dismiss her. I'll go talk to her.
Nah, I got this.
I've heard you can't get blood from a stone, but apparently you can get a wizard from one.
What?
Gale seems interesting.
Yeah, more interesting than you.
Yeah. We should get together, get to know each other a little more.
I'm a Shadowheart fan.
Mystery, don't you think?
You like her?
Yeah.
I find her sass is annoying. she never wants to share information. She's so mysterious.
Conversation shouldn't be made. It should be grown.
Oh,
and
wow.
Seed sprout in their own time.
Armor fan.
All right.
She does have pretty cool armor.
Sweet of you, but don't worry. I'm sure you'll get to know me just
doing a little
wooing
over
together.
Here, but it's not working.
No need for interrogations just yet.
She might not be in the short guys.
You need more eyeliner.
Maybe she's just not into mustaches.
The mustache really looks sharpie on sometimes.
I'm sure we'll get along perfectly well.
Yeah. All right. Well,
if you're sure.
In that case. Yeah, I'm
fine.
Sure.
I'll be here whenever you rediscover your taste in company.
You see, this is why we don't like her. She's mean. Who wants to control Gale? I can do it.
Sam, why don't you
I know
do
I'm pretty familiar with wizards. I played a wizard before.
And you're off the guy filming. Recording does it.
Yeah. I think that's...
No.
That should be real.
There we go, yeah. All right, join me.
With pleasure.
All right, let's leave camp.
Alrighty. All right.
We got Gale. Let me just level him up real quick. What spells do you guys already have? We don't need to, like, get unnecessary spells.
I really don't have many, man, but... Oh, I still have none of my spell slots.
I'm going to specialize Gale as an evocation specialist because those are all, like, the elemental damage-dealing spells. I think that's probably the best one to get for him.
I can't really check my spells right now because I'm a bear. I think.
Bear no do spell.
Generally, I have the electric AoE one, and I have a contact healing one. I have the fairy one.
Let's see what spells Gale already has.
Spell book. It should let me see.
Yes, Thunderwave, Witch Bolt, those are not decent. Sleep, put a creature into magical slumber. That's pretty good. Grease, Fog Cloud, Mage Armor.
Mage Armor looks good for support, but I think we want him to be an attacker more.
Yeah, I'm going to take some damage things. I think Featherfall is useful. I'm going to take
Grease
Chromatic Orb, because that does high damage. And then prepare spells.
I would not do the Thunderwave one, maybe.
That one's really
you
useful.
Think gonna be, it's useful if you're close.
Sometimes
and,
you end
yeah,
up
yeah, you know,
that
it's,
way.
Gonna, it's good to...
It's a good in case when you're in melee range.
Sure.
Let's organize these. Sorry, guys. I'll be right there.
No ish, man.
Should I take sleep? I can put some creatures to sleep. That might actually come in useful.
Come in useful. New phrase.
Come in handy. That's the word. Alright, we got Gale up and going. Up and running.
It shall be done.
Alright, I'm following the bear. Should we go check out those ruins over here?
Yeah, I got kind of stuck.
Where did
rescue
you?
The
where
guy.
Have stayed interesting.
How did you get over there?
Yeah, we should do the runes. Well,
yeah, I'm. I'll probably have to. I'm gonna
jump.
Go in from
you
the
can't
bottom.
Jump down.
I can, but I'll have to go in through the bottom.
Oh, you should have let. You should have came over here. Gale can featherfall you.
Oh, that's all good.
Do we want to go in through that door where you are? We can meet you there.
Yeah, we can go.
You guys go from the top if you want. I can.
Yeah,
I
we
can
meet probably, him down there. He'll go through the door.
I can probably pickpocket my pick lock pick my way in. Little Gibby.
But I think then we might end up in different rooms. But okay. Oh, there's
wait,
guys.
We can probably.
Here.
You could also fast travel.
Sam, we can fast
right
travel. Let's fast travel to him. Oh,
okay.
But
well,
that bloody
I guess we're in a conversation.
But we don't know what that thing even is. And what about the crypt?
Who's in this conversation?
I'm telling you, it's a ship.
These are
and
people
the
on top
wait.
Of the ruins.
Mari and Barton have been trying
see,
to break
I told you, Giblet
down.
Is a good name, dude. Look at this little gnome. His name is Gimblebok.
Ourselves competition already. That's our ship.
Monk and insight. I'm sure he's gonna love being
your
stuck
loud
by
words
like
hide
that.
Fear yeah. Confusion being that ship will bring you no peace.
This huh? Guy definitely wants therapy. You can see
yeah
him.
Yeah
oh,
we're,
he did.
We're going
yeah.
The shrink angle
well this
we'll
is
how,
determine he how he'll respond
yeah
well
yeah like
that. Come on you lot, no point in getting killed, second worm gets the cheese and all.
second mouse gets the cheese. No?
Nobody's getting any damn cheese! Now move it!
This man's hungry, dude.
Alright, let's fast travel down to where Zach is.
Give me the cheese. Alright. Now that I'm up here, I don't want to travel.
Alright, I should be the one who does the lock picking, Sam. I get +4.
Oh, did you take proficiency in that?
You blew it.
This is a level. It's a 20 lock.
Why don't we go on the top way? I think the top way makes more sense. All right,
Let's teleport back to the top. All
right.
I gotta teleport to roadside cliffs.
Yeah.
Here everybody comes. I love how we're just walking around with the bear. Do you like being a bear? You gotta try out some of your other animals too. What are your other options?
Wolf, bird, badger, and some other one. A cat.
Okay, let's...
So this is the problem. Can I climb down roots if I'm a bear?
Probably not.
There's a dirt mound. I could dig this if I was a badger. Does anyone have a shovel?
Not yet.
I can climb as a bear. Oh my god. That's crazy.
Nice. Bear boy.
Guys, I found a secret hatch. Can someone lockpick it?
I can try.
Yeah, I can.
I'm coming down.
Or Zach can do it.
I got the skills, man. I get +4. There's the vines here, guys.
Yeah,
someone free me
immediately.
Huh.
There's a what? Are you fighting?
No, I got stuck in some vines.
Looking ahead.
I think we can go in through this hole on the ground here, or the hatch might work.
This hatch is totally new to me. I think we missed this. So this is I'm curious.
Is that going over there yet?
Is it pickable?
Light on my feet.
Yeah.
What's the DC?
Level 20.
No, let's not waste our thieving tools on that.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we could. Maybe it's worth it.
I think this is the exit, guys. I feel like this might be exit.
Bare hands.
I don't know.
Okay.
Level 20.
We can always come back. We can always come back.
I remember how to get in the 16. Front way. We just go up to this door and there's somebody behind it. Remember?
Yes. Yeah. No. This is extra. This is not necessary.
Yeah.
So we should take Zach to do that because he's good at talking.
Yeah, let me sing him a song.
Zach, I'm gonna send you two more thieves tools and trap disarm kits because you're good at.
I got entangled. Jeez.
I wonder if you can just jump down.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
We go through this main door now.
Yeah.
Still breathing despite everything.
He also sleeping.
Yeah, we're just napping while you guys are taking forever.
Sorry.
Well, you give everything all right out there?
Gnome performance?
Why is gnome performance a specific thing?
No, two separate ones.
Yeah. gnomes are known performers in these parts. Nice.
You sound a bit shaken, boss. Hold on while I find the key.